I don't know if it's released, but today I played Aquatic Day. The update for Aquatic for Minecraft just came out and it's really very insanely amazing and cool. It's awesome. It's just freaking awesome. Freaking awesome. It's awesome. So yeah. Things. So first off, there is a trident and you can hunt with them, like, you can hunt fish with them and stuff, you can hunt fish, but as you can see, I enchanted mine, so, this enchantment is called Riptide, and, it basically throws you wherever you're trying to go, so, like, bam, and then I can pull a fish, it's really handy, and then, like, some of the things. Also, there's sea turtle shells, and they're a little bit different from helmets, but you can wear that on your head if you want to kill a sea turtle. Kind of brutal, though, because sea turtles are nice, in my opinion. Anyways, and another thing I want to show you guys. But also it makes you really slow because, you know, turtles can resist their, like, enemies with their shell, but also they're very slow, like, that one. Yeah. So there's that, and there's a lot of fish, like, fish. So there's, tropical fish, which I've been told there's a lot of different varieties of tropical fish. It's really cool. Then there's puffer fish, and then there's, we all know what some fish are. And there's cooked fish is a little different, and then there's puffer fish, buckets of fish, and raw fish is a little different too now. So, Yeah, also there's kelp and stuff, like, so there's, dry kelp, box kelp, and dry kelp. So, yeah. Anyways, yeah, I think it's probably not all of it, but, yeah, also there's coral. See, there's a lot of coral, and dead coral, which is sad. Dead coral. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Anyways, yeah, it's really cool. There's coral blocks, too. It's really amazing. I love this update, so thank you, Mojang and Minecraft, for releasing this update. Thank you, and, yeah, so SavageGoat_0710 is out. Bye! Bye. Bye. People, please. Bye. Bye. Wait, what? I don't know why this. Forgive me, this video is a little bit, I don't know why. Bye. Goodbye.